Waste Management has a temporary contract with the city to pick up trash. They want a longer-term deal, but the mayor looks like he's prepared to move on to another company.
Lumumba firing back at Waste Management in the ongoing saga over Jackson's garbage contract.
I'm confident that they have no legal standing.
The trash collection giant hand-delivered a letter to the mayor and city council hinting at a possible lawsuit over the contract.
When lawyers feel like they have a cause of action, they don't usually threaten, they usually serve you.
Original law firm, which represents Waste Management, wants the city to enter into contract negotiations with the company because they say it's the only one left on the table. City Council twice voted down New Orleans-based Richards Disposal's proposed contract, which the administration chose in a blind selection process. Waste Management accused Mayor Lumumba of attempting an end run around the process when the mayor recently declared a local emergency over the garbage contract impasse with City Council. Waste Management claims it was scored the highest in the administration's RFP grading for twice-a-week trash pickup with no garbage cart.
We have crossed our T's, dotted all our I's. We've done all of our research. We've sought opinions on every step that we've taken.
Under the emergency, the mayor plans to bring in Richards Disposal for 1 year to collect the trash.
Can you declare a year-long local emergency?
Yes. They didn't question the declaration of an emergency when it served them, right?
Last fall, Waste Management signed a six-month emergency contract to keep picking up the trash after its previous contract with the city expired.
And that emergency contract with Waste Management ends March 31st. They say they are willing to keep picking up the trash for an additional year, but the mayor doesn't seem interested in that option. Live at City Hall, Ross Adams, 16 WAPT News.